great day. So we're here today in partnership with Hands On and Serve Rhode Island. So we're all here together to do this. Throughout the day, we're going to be doing a lot of different things. We're going to be painting, we're going to be doing landscaping, we're going to be building things. There's about 830 students that go to this school, and they're grades 6 through 8. About 93% of these students actually receive assistance for lunch. And this is not the first time we've been at this school. We've actually been doing things at this school since 2010, so we're doing a lot to help make it a better environment for the students who go here.